Good morning, everybody. It is the 27th Thursday. Just got in from walking the boys and getting them their breakfast. And I'm getting ready pretty quick to, I'm going to do a short little video today because I got to go over to see Steve Lukather and Joe Williams and Trevor Lukather. I've got, Steve sent me three songs to work on his new album. So it's going to be really fun just to see the guys. And it was really great. I saw a picture on Facebook of them recording for this project, and they had Simon in playing drums. So that's great because it was such a great connection that those guys had. So I really I'm looking forward to this. So I'm going to do just a quick visit here with somebody who I've already visited on a previous video. This is just a different direction on it. This is the great LeAnn Rimes. I really loved working with her. She's got such a kind of an amazing history, having started so young in this business, and she's just got great pipes. And she did an album called Family back in 2017, and this is a track that I believe we did on a duets album with Reba, and so I thought I would just bring it back because this was added as a bonus track on her Family album, and this was produced by Tony Brown and by Reba, and I love working with Tony. I've worked with Tony for years. I've known Tony forever, back when he was playing with Emmylou Harris, and then He became a powerhouse producer down in Nashville, and he had many, many, many albums with him down there. This one, I believe, we cut at Capitol Studio A's here in Los Angeles, though. And this is the song is called When You Love Someone Like That, and it was by Karen Rochelle and Ed Hill. And the band on this track is myself and Russ Kunkel and Michael Thompson and Tom Bukovac on guitar, Matt Rawlings on keyboards, and J.D. Manis on steel. I mean, it just doesn't get much better than that. It's really an amazing band. And these two, their voices go together so beautifully. So it was a real treat to do this. Let's see if there's any other info that they've got on here. No. It just lists it as the artist as LeAnn Rimes and the featured artist as Reba. So I'm going to go ahead and play this, When You Love Someone Like That. It's a really beautiful song. So here we go. Get started. Hold on, let's get the downbeat.
Too much, I guess it's why he's gone. I lost my pride, I fall and cried. I felt like a little kid. What's wrong with me? I still can't believe I did the things I did. I couldn't change him. He was gonna break my heart. I saw it coming. Nothing more you can do. Guys like him are like the wind, and you know it's just too bad. They blow in and out again and never know what they had. Girl, I can tell you, you'll do the same to someone else. It ain't about you, so don't be so hard on yourself. 'Cause when you love,
computer, you breathe, you get anywhere near the touchpad, and boom, it just goes. Sorry about that. I'm sitting here thinking, God, I got through this whole video without any kind of a ad popping up or any notification coming in, and then I accidentally touch it. Jesus. Okay, so that's LeAnn Rimes and Reba together, and I've done a couple of things with LeAnn, but I've done a lot of work with Reba over the years, and it was always a joy. She is another just absolute treasure to work with. I really, really just adore her. A bit of good news. I sorted out with the insurance company yesterday, and I went in. I had to make an appointment at the body shop that I'm going to end up using because they're just packed with stuff right now. So I'm going to take the truck in on the 22nd of next month, and by then they'll have a new door, and so they'll get the door installed and then do the body work around the door where it all kind of got peeled back, and then a little paint so that I'll drive around with a 1997 paint job and a brand new painted door. Have to figure out some way to age it down a little bit. Maybe I'll sandblast it or so. I don't know. We'll see what happens with that. But so that's it for today. This was a quick one because I got to get over to Joe's house and get set up. And I really look forward to it. Maybe I'll try to grab a little bit of video with the guys that I can put up later today or something. We'll just see how it's all going. And I'm just going to wish everybody a wonderful day. The week is closing out on us pretty soon here. And I just want to wish everybody stay safe, stay well. Take a minute, and I think it's important, take a minute and just give a mental shout out to all of those people that are working so hard every day trying to save lives, because as I keep saying, this is far from over. Certain aspects of it are calming down in terms of severity of things, but and the hospitals are packed still. So I so appreciate all the people working in that situation, and then the other people who are just kind of working at the market and everything. Everybody's still back behind, at least the ones I've been going to, still behind plexiglass and all that. It's crazy, just crazy. But things are getting better because more and more people are getting vaccinated. It makes sense. Makes sense. So I will see you tomorrow, and I'm going to get going here, and we will see what else we got. I got something I was going to do tomorrow. I think I'll double check that before I do it, but it's a real fun project. So take good care. I'll see you then. Bye.